Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the night.
Alright, so what's up guys? I don't think I really explained this to you at all. I'm back at Zach's house. I didn't really record much on our way home from Florida. We didn't really do much. It was literally just a long travel day. Then yesterday you saw in the video, we went to Mount Mitchell and like a bunch of other places. I did like a cool cinematic. But basically I'm at Zach's house until Wednesday night or Thursday. We don't know exactly yet, depending on how Zach feels because he's a little bit sick right now. But right now, we're headed over to Rose's house. Zach has a doctor's appointment around 5:30. And then Rose and I, if it's not raining, we're gonna go on the beach, take some pictures and stuff while Zach's in his doctor's appointment. Look at this little guy, he's just been chilling there.
Yeah.
All right, let's go.
He's been sitting on the grill for like a good 5-10 minutes.
Yeah.
Where are you going?
To the doctor.
Oh yeah?
Yep.
You don't sound sick at all?
Me?
We're leaving to go take Zach to his doctor's appointment, so. What's up guys? So I have no idea if you can see me right now because I don't have a flip out screen on this, but I'm down at the beach right now. Literally, it's like 6:36 right now. It's probably super windy. I can't really block out the wind. I don't have a wind muff on this. So I'm low key going to get some shots at the water right now, but I'm also going to pee. Oh, it's so cold out here. I'm gonna freeze. I did it. I'm so happy right now for some reason. I am just having a good time today. This is the first time I got out of the house. I'm kind of hungry. I haven't eaten much today, really. I had, what's it called? Cereal this morning at like 11 o'clock. But right now we're gonna go to the store, get some food, and then, we're gonna go to the store, get Zach some medicine, cause he just got back from the doctor's, and then we're going to go get some Chinese food, so I'm very excited.
I've been noticing that on all the beaches. It's all coming.